You clever pup. Yeah. You clever pup. Attaboy. You're so clever. Oh, you're such a clever pup. Oh, you're such a clever pup. You're so clever. Yeah. Oh, you're such a clever pup. And you're a clever pup, too. Puppers. Come on. Atta pup. Come on. Hey, little Ewok. Come on. You're just wanting me to go and pick you up, aren't you? Just sitting. No interest. If anything, you're going to waddle in the opposite direction. Do you really want to tangle with Ovenmitt? Is that really what you want? That tail is rather tempting. You are the epitome of adorable. You're giving the tail a miss, huh? That's probably a very wise decision. Yes. You're so adorable. With your little upright ears. Look at those ears. How could anyone resist those ears? Well, we're going to leave Ovenmitt to his shade bathing. You such a sweetie pie. Can you bring my trowel back to me, please? You're one of them. You stole my trowel from me. Can you bring it back? No, I guess I'm not going to get my trowel back. Much more interested in my weeds and my trowel than helping me. Can I get the trowel, please? Can I? How can you get any gardening done when you have puppies? Playing with flowers and playing with the tools. It's just not possible. You're just too sweet. Whereas you're waiting, I'm going to plant this. I was given as a gift. So it's having a soak before I plant it in here. And these guys have been helping themselves to my trowel. Knit right, puppers. Oh, plants are so fun to play with. You're so sweet. Oh, you're so sweet. You're so sweet. Oh, you're so sweet. How can I garden with something so sweet to play with? So sweet. And you're so sweet too. Oh, you're so sweet too. You're so sweet. You're so sweet. Yes. Very sweet. Yes. Yeah, and you're sweet too. You're all so sweet. Yes. Oh! Oh, okay. Now, Mr. Ewok. Whatever Ewok you're gonna be. Ooh! I am gonna now plant my present. Yes. Look at that funny face. Yeah.